What if I tell you, you can get one of the most wanted jobs in less than 6 months? And all of this from your home and specifically aim toward tech-related positions, which are the most popular jobs for 2024. I am talking about roles that go from 100 to 140K per year. You can start your journey to earning those dream salaries with these 6 free Google courses I'm about to show you. But before, a quick disclaimer. Most of the courses I will show you are from Coursera, and you can access all of them for free. Still, to get the certificate, you have to pay the $49 that the premium subscription costs. So, how do you get it for free? You have 2 options. Number 1, just take the course without paying anything and learn all the important information that validates your expertise. Basically, try before you buy it. And if once you're done with it, you feel like it's the right call, earning that subscription will probably look like a worthy investment. And number 2, you can apply for the Google Career Certificate Scholarship Program. This is like any other scholarship, but given by Google. You can apply through their website, and then with the receipt, you will have access to the certificates. With that said, let's start with what we are looking for. A median salary of $140,000 per year. If that's your goal, there's a skillship program where you don't need previous experience and takes about 40 hours to complete. This course has 26 modules full of exercises where you will learn how to take your business online and how to reach more people on social media. It's called the Fundamentals of Digital Marketing, and you will learn the essential marketing concepts to upgrade your career. Once you're done, you can get a job in advertising or public relations, and it's a great way to kick off your marketing career. It's also a solid choice for people interested in business challenges. But since marketing is such a broad field, one of the best recommendations I can give you is to specialize in one area, especially if you want to find a job fast. You know what they say, jack of all trades, master of none. So, the first option you can pursue is a skill any business that wants to succeed uses, so you can be the person who knows exactly how. And I found an incredible collection of guides for anyone who wants to learn about it. Here, you will find interactive tutorials to improve your online relationship with your customers, and you will learn digital skills such as managing ad campaigns, digital marketing strategies, online advertising for social media, and more. It's called the Google Ads Skills Shop. And the best part is that when you finish the modules, you can take an exam and get a certificate for free. Now, while the median pay for an advertiser is around 135K per year, that really depends on the job you land. You can apply for a position in social media management, marketing, advertising, and more. So the compensation truly varies. Still, I can guarantee you that you will find a job faster than most. And the same goes if you want to specialize in one of the fields that I found never stops growing. I mean, we're talking about $80,000 per year. If this interests you, then let's talk about it. This Coursera Beginner program offers fun lessons and a great curriculum that you can use to improve your portfolio and stand out in the tech industry. You will learn techniques like the design process, UX concepts, how to conduct interviews, how to create a professional UX portfolio, and more. It's called Google UX Design Professional Certificate. And with this program, you can work as a web developer, digital designer, and more. Now, if you're looking for a lucrative job that's among the most wanted and popular positions of today, hear me out. According to the VLS handbook, the job outlook for this position is 35%, with a median pay of $100,000 per year. That's way above the average. And you can get there without any experience or degree taking this course. It lasts about 6 months with 10 hours a week. Here, you will learn about the most needed aptitudes like data cleansing, intelligent data collection, Google Analytics, and more. It's the Google Data Analytics Professional Certificate. And let me tell you, as a data scientist, you can be in positions like computer system design, scientific research management, and way more. Don't miss out on this one. In case you already have some sort of experiences managing projects and you want to increase your expertise, then let me recommend you a different one. This program is rated 4.8 out of 5 stars at Coursera, so trust me when I say that it's high quality stuff. It lasts 6 months, and the best feature is that by the end of it, you will have created your own portfolio, a great addition for when you start the job search. The median salary of this position varies, But if we have the average as a reference, we're talking about 95,000 per year. Here, you will learn critical concepts such as communication skills, the foundations of project management, and practices to succeed in a project management role. I'm talking about Google certificates on project management. With this certificate, you can be hired in positions like project manager, project coordinator, and project assistant. So I wouldn't miss my chance. And for the final course we have for you, we have one that will start you up in a profession that can give you 60K per year. This program is available in Coursera and offers digital tools to prepare you for a successful IT career. Once you're done, you can work in the computer support field for all kinds of companies, from big names like Microsoft and IBM to smaller companies that will need someone with knowledge, but maybe with not that much experience. I highly recommend getting this one because, well, it's one of the most wanted roles you can find today. It lasts 6 months and you will learn IT skills like how to provide customer support and how to use IT systems like Linux, binary code, and more. I'm talking about Google IT Support Professional Certificate. With this one, you can find a job that, according to the US News, is among the four most demanded in America. Now, these are the top 6 courses I recommend, but there are a bunch of other options out there that can increase your chances of finding a great job. We listed a few of those in our blog so that you can check them out, but you also have our videos on the best courses you can find for free on platforms like Coursera and Udemy. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.